So what are you going to do with the third place money, Ellen?
Probably going to Ibiza, but I'm not sure yet.
Nice, nice. Oh, wait. I need to remember to pick the right mastermind option. I'm not quite sure I will manage to do that. Write each mastermind on a piece of paper and eat it if you win with it. Oh, wow. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
What if you're... Man, you might get hungry, though, if you don't win. I guess you use the hunger to play harder.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's... They're almost ready, I think. Shadowing's probably just talking it up, and then... Penny is coming upstairs now. ETA 5 minutes. Oh, here we go. Think of it like this. If we win this match, we went 2-1 in the tournament. That's pretty good. I'll take it. I will take it.
Bring it, bitches. And I am the bread.
Oh, his groceries arrived early. Oh, sweet. Penny was telling me that he might have to AFK when his groceries came, but I guess they came right now.
Fat and ugly.
Smooth and slippery. Oh, yeah, I should probably pull up that sheet you have. I mean, it's in my head. Lock in, castle, and fiesta, but still good to have it.
Yeah.
Okay, so any approach you're thinking right off the bat, game one?
So, Julian will play fiesta first game.
Okay.
Most likely.
So,
that means
one of us
Penny
should castle.
Will...
Maybe.
What?
I was saying one of us maybe castles if we're getting Fiesta gold.
Yes. Exactly. So yeah, if he Fiestas, right, and Penny goes YOLO or cash out.
Got it.
What do we want to go?
I would say castle lock in first game, but.
Okay, so. He's sending into you. You go castle.
Okay, castle.
And I go lock in, you say? Okay.
Welcome. Yeah, I think lock in pyro. They haven't changed it, so.
Yeah. Oh, and I get the ranger for glacial touch. Nice.
Excellent.
I get the bunk as a tank. Beautiful. So Ranger is my answer for wave 9 as well. Nice.
Awesome.
That moves sense. Horizon.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, we should have snailed. I forgot about Fiesta.
Yeah, you called that perfect. Whoops.
Yeah, I knew that he was going to do it.
Horizon.
I'm gonna snail him on wave 2, he doesn't expect it.
Oh shit, I've already, it's good, isn't it?
is no snail. Okay, I got him.
Yep, nice.
He was preparing for wave three now.
I wonder if that's ever at 83%.
Yeah, something like that.
It's because usually 70.
If it was a buzz, it would have dealt damage.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, same uh-huh. thing. Same thing. Okay, same.
Yeah,
thing.
Yeah.
The desert's call.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be snails wave one every game.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Oh, my guy's going to pro league here. Oh my. Right away. And your guy covered. Ooh. I don't think there's a point in sending here.
No. Nice. Oh, the re-fiend. Do I even... I don't think I even needed the build. Maybe I pro-league?
Yeah.
Yeah, like... I'll take that! Are you going here or later?
I think I'm going wave 7.
Okay, cool. Sounds a good to me.
My shield is ready.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know if it matters. Penny did harden here.
Yeah, maybe it's a bait.
Yeah. They're really bad, 7.
Yeah, exactly. Especially that burn built desert pilgrim.
Yeah. He's got desert pilgrim, he's got a sea dragon. Yeah. Toast.
I'm not the best wave 6, but you look okay-ish.
Yep, yep. Yeah, I don't think I'd leak to an 80. I think an 80 I hold. 100, I'm not gonna discuss.
Interesting. I'm leaving some space here because of social distancing.
Yeah, definitely a good call.
I get the mighty 20 cent here.
Like I said, I think at 80 I hold. This one I did not respond to.
Nah, I think you're fine. I think you're fine because your Zora tanks for your Pilgrim. That's actually beautiful.
Yeah, the Pilgrim got so many heals off.
One more heal. Dodge your shit.
Oh.
Still good. Still very good. But I'm getting destroyed next wave.
Yep, I did not push at all.
Perfect. And your guy has a Canopy.
Yep.
Canopy, whatever.
Four brutes. Yep, four, exactly. Four brutes. Or an ogre.
Or an ogre, yeah.
Yeah, let's just go ogre, shit. Yes, this is going excellent.
Yes, sir.
This long wave, I didn't fall for the bait.
Beautiful.
Only send the ogre Casey's. What's it? Want the ogre to shred his stuff. Oh wow, you're sending a lot. Holy shit.
Yeah. I'm getting just the 140 here. This is.
Well, yeah, because I was starving Penny too, so. Oh, the double stim.
Nice.
Holy crap.
Yeah, that's a lot of gold. Now, let's see if the leak is still big enough. And it looks like it will be.
Yeah, we just need the ogre through.
Oh, I said it's 68.
73. Then we get the ogre to the king. Ogre has not been touched. She killed.
This is good. This is good. And you're holding. Whew. Beautiful, baby.
Easy. Can I get a heal off for that canopy? Then I'll full hold you. Yep.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow. That's a lot more king than I'd expected. Holy shit. Yikes. Jesus. Oh, so it says Julian's ahead now. Interesting.
Yeah. Because he pushed crazy, like, workers like crazy, right?
Yeah. They lost the 40 gold, though, which is nuts.
Yeah.
Okay, what are we thinking from here?
Thinking... Could be a wave... 10? What options are there?
Yeah, I think a wave.
Yeah,
wave 10 into 13, always decent.
Could be a wave 10. I mean, it could always be a wave 9 as well. My guy has a lot of piercing.
Yeah, I'm down for either.
Let's go here.
Easy.
Let's just go here.
Yeah.
I think my guy will have the Desert Pilgrim upgrade, so he might do decent enough, but let's see.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm over, but... Doesn't look great. And my... Dude, my brute didn't got sent. What the fuck is this? Nah, this is shit. I queued it. Oh, man.
Okay, they're looking pretty good here.
And he's gonna... Pro League again. Like the proest of Pro Leagues. Because if my Brute gets in there, it's like...
Yeah.
At least 80%, 60%.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess we could just if you want, since your Brute's already there.
Yeah. Is it there? No, it's not.
Oh, maybe it did go through then. What?
No, it didn't. It didn't. I had the Mythium still. It showed 63, but the blue didn't get sent.
Oh. Okay. So yeah. Okay, so you still have the myth at least. Kind of sucks.
I do have it. Yeah. I do have it. And honestly, I am not very worried here. Because of the Daphnes.
Yep.
Says I'm on value. I don't know. They might go 11 and they might go send, they might send big versus us because they expect us to take Glacial Touch.
Yep.
Nope, okay.
Okay, I'm getting I'm getting it wrecked.
Okay. I hope I can hold.
You're looking pretty tasty.
Oh yeah, I'm easy holding.
Excellent. Oof, good hold.
Yeah. I was very worried, but... And now your castle kicks in, so let's see. Yeah, so Penny is probably cash out, something like that.
Yeah, even with that big send, we still got a nice lead here. You're on top. Says I'm on bottom, but that's a lie.
Of course it is. Fucking liars. maybe I should have put it on the Zeus, but I think the Daphne is the better option. Stand
ready. Yeah, it's just, I guess, attack speed, right? Attack speed.
Yeah, I mean, Zeus is definitely the higher attack speed.
Yeah.
But yeah.
That's okay.
Zeus is too much up front, and I sometimes it might die. I don't want it. Are they ever resending here because I'm hunting? I don't think they are.
Not a big deal. You had worker lead anyhow, so.
Yeah.
Okay, the question is 13 or 14.
That's a good question. Both of them have the Glacial Touch.
Yep.
So 13 is probably the better send versus Glacial Touch.
Okay.
And we need to send like big tank in front. Like if you can send a Kraken or a Siege Ram.
Yeah, I think I get a Siege Ram for income for sure.
Nice. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, sounds good to me. Okay, what am I doing here?
Let me give you a taste. Yes, War Chief. Yeah, again, I don't think they ever send here. So I'm hunting again my two rats.
Lovely. Yeah, they could insta forfeit if they sent here.
Yeah.
Penny adds a Fire Lord. Okay.
Yeah, so maybe Kraken. Kraken. No, still Siege Ram, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
I can Kraken my guy. And. Ooh, that's a tough one now. Do I go Mole Hermit or do I go Pack DT?
I would think Pack DT.
Okay, do that. My shield is ready. And I am really, really bad. So,
yep.
Let's see. Hope we leak them worse than they leak us, right?
Yep.
Oh, that's a baby send. Why am I so scared when they are baby sending? We send like double.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm killing the four eyes. So even if I leak, it will be a 33% or something. Nice. Yes. Do we get any of them? Nope.
Yeah, Penny shifted for the Phoenix.
Yep, that's okay.
And I went after income. I'm dead now. Fuck.
Oh, you didn't get it in time?
No.
Oh my. Okay, then let's see what the power scores thingy are going to show.
Yeah.
Both of them on fire.
And I'm completely
You're
out.
You're dead. Ooh, let's think about this. I'm building for 15. You're already strong 15. That's good. Because I will have a pyro, another one for 16. And I don't know. It has to be 16.
Yeah, and maybe I just suey. Because you're already pretty strong 16, right? With the pyros.
I think so, yeah. I mean, I have pyro, I have bunk, I have Daphne.
Yeah. I think that's our best bet.
So I should kill the wave pretty fast with the AoE, but we need to hold 15 first. So yep. Don't sui right now, yep, sui yep. After 15. Okay, Prage. And
you get
okay,
a fiend too. And you get a fiend.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh. Penny, okay.
And let's go.
So he's got a phoenix, so two phoenixes are probably centaur, right? Not for us.
Yes.
Not enough gold.
Well, here we go. I mean, five pyros plus glacial touch.
Yeah, I mean, I should be okay. I'm not sure. Attack!
You get
the 480 send.
Yeah, you're shredding the wave.
I'm melting it. Absolutely melting it. So we just have to leak our guys. And my guy seems to be leaking. Your guy, not so much. We got the shutdown gold, so there's that. And we might get some king damage. Not a lot, but some.
And we almost die, but we have AoE. Are we resending? Because I'm...
Let's resend.
Okay,
let's resend. I think we're dead.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Should have gone four. I mean, I think I still don't leak him on 13, but I gotta go four eyes there. Fuck. The after income
Yeah,
siege.
Maybe. Oh, yeah, and my guy doesn't leak to a 600, so that's really bad. And Penny was YOLO, not even cash out.
Yeah, their Fiesta YOLO is gone. Okay.
Oh man, that was so close.
Yeah, they're valued.
If we leak them anything on 13, we win this race here.
Yeah. Fuck, and Penny had the lowest. Man, I guess I sui just too late.
Yeah.
Because you still sent 140 more than me. I I went nuts. Yeah.
Oh man.
Okay, how do we want to attack this next one?
So I think if I'm who I'm receiving from Penny.
Yep, yep. With this, yep.
Yeah. So you Fiesta.
Okay.
If you want to show it wave one, do it. It's not a problem.
Okay.
You Fiesta. And I go castle, I think.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Depend. I mean, let's see what the game gives us as options.
Okay.
If there's offensive spells, I cannot go castle.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
I need to go castle when there's like nothing.
Yeah, yeah.
Bad for us. And I can go lock in, but this time I will not lock in the pyro, I think. I might lock in the full impact tank roll OP OP early.
Yeah, I think we're good with the order, right?
Yeah.
Come on, give me the pixies. Give me the pixies. Yay! Yeah, consort. Okay.
Work consort, nice. Welcome yeah. So, Nova. Glacial Touch again, Magician Hero. I think this is good enough for Castle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, nothing offensive, so you're good to go.
Okay, I have your Zora cheese.
Excellent.
If that's any good.
Definitely. And I think I should snail Penny, right? Because Penny's the only one that can play Fiesta now, right?
Yeah.
I think I will snail Penny.
I mean, we should both.
Let's do it.
If they have greedy starts, like, I don't.
Let's do it.
Yep. Yeah, both are snailing us again. You got yours, nice. I didn't get mine. Off to work. It says 75, but you kill one more, right?
Yeah, yeah, it's a 67.
Nice. Penny's taking a long time there.
Yep.
Penny, Julian.
Yeah, yeah, Julian. Yep. At least we have the Fiesta sending in a Fiesta angle. That's
yeah
broken. trying to decide if I full build here or not. Such a long wave.
No, I think you should have went 6 workers, and but now it's too late for 6, maybe, I don't
know. Yeah.
Oh, maybe I can 40 my guy. Come on. Yes.
Nice.
He has the archer, so I think that holds. Your guy has double thingies, so I think that holds as well.
Yeah, he's gonna have a nice probably. Or oh, no, I guess holding. He does hold. Yeah,
he's holding. That always holds. I should be able to hold you.
Easy.
Okay, so let's not repeat the mistakes I've been making. Let's build on the right side of the Yozora, so it's split tanks.
There's my push.
Oh, 80%. Okay, that's gonna be interesting.
Your split's delicious, though.
Yeah, exactly. If I built on the left, I would be so dead. But because I built it on the right, this might be a hold. Consider it done. Yeah, it is a hold.
Awesome.
Easy.
Off to work.
Okay, so I don't need to build here. I'm shifting for the Desert Pilgrim next.
Cool. We could do like
I wonder if I should dino here, but I don't wanna. No, we can 7 again. We can 7 again. Easy.
Yeah. Do we make it all the way there, or you wanna go 5 into 7?
Let's see. Yeah, because they didn't send, we might wanna, but I mean, I don't know. It's up to you. It's up to you. I get the Desert Pilgrim anyways.
If
you think that you're bad, we...
If you get the Pilgrim, we're good. We're fine. We're fine.
Yeah, I get it. And I think the positioning is always here.
Nice.
Maybe... No, I think it's there, yeah. If I put it too far in front, it will always die on the other waves. I'm just worried that it might not tank the Scorpion King. So yeah, I'm putting it here, half a square up. Then
yeah.
Where I normally
put it. Oh yeah, that looks great.
Yeah.
Yep, 7, good call.
Easy.
Yeah, yours looks great. I kill my boss, my archer looks great. Good call, buddy. Oof.
Yeah.
I got scared there for a second.
No. We're good.
Wow, I don't even fiesta. Damn.
Huh. I will take a very long time.
Huh. Okay, probably just another ogre, it looks like. Yeah. Nothing wrong with the ogre on seven.
I might leak here, but you look good.
Yeah,
look good.
I should be okay.
60 cent, easy. This is not a full send, by the way, I think.
Yeah, I had the Smurf Breaker over there. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm leaking. Kind of bad because I don't think I kill any of those two.
Yeah.
Ah, 77. That's okay.
I think I might go Mimic Brute because he's just going to spam the Green Devils.
Okay, yeah. There's cowboys.
I don't take too much King here.
I'm thinking about going Ogre Hermit to negate some of the Fire Lily damage. I don't know.
I like it.
Doo-doo!
I hope I get it in time.
Thanks for that follow.
They went for full King this time.
One, two, three, four, five. Eight,
okay.
18 gold. Just like last game. This is just like last game.
Yeah, but this time they have way more King.
Yep.
But they take kind of the same damage.
They take maybe way more than last game. Yeah. Gotta get this one, L1. Come on.
Yeah. I really want to.
I'm not on the bottom this time. And with you with castle, it's not as bad as me with castle. Gotta take this one. Oh, I get APS Millennium. Okay. Already got the archers. Bye. Goodbye. Wait, I already have that. And it looks like just straight 10, right?
Yeah. Let's go 10.
Yeah, pretty easy 10 call. Roll is so good, man. I can't fuck this one up.
Who's so good?
You're so good. But also my roll. Oh. My roll was just...
Oh, your roll. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you're also very good, you know.
Yeah. Can't argue with that. No. Never run out of air. Castle player winning before wave 10 feels good.
Yeah. Yeah, we've taken 5%. They've taken 61. Easy.
Yeah. No regen. Okay.
I easy hold. You easy hold. I think it's still here. What do you think?
Yeah. Away. I never run out of arrows. Sounds like a lot.
Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
Come on, come on. We need this. We need this. Income king. Okay. Yeah, your guy looks so dead. Like, he has nothing. The atoms are his only DPS. And my guy is dead, deader than dead.
Yeah, you're definitely getting Julian.
Yeah.
I get Penny a little. Oh man, they almost die. Or do they die? I think they might die. Oh man. Okay, that's okay.
Yeah, they have way too much king. Way too much king. Okay, what are we doing? Glacial touch, I think is the thing. Putting it again on the Daphne. Let's see. Yeah, this guy is attacking very slow. Right, then we have Yozora. And when is their next weak wave? I would say it's 12.
Yeah, I would say 12. I think we just go again.
But I didn't push for 12, so I just pushed 2 workers now, which is very bad.
Yeah,
they have taken. Oh,
Penny adds LOD.
This guy adds an egg.
We still, okay. We still like quit. We could just full push for it, but.
Full push for what?
For 12.
Oh yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do that.
On my way.
It might be a very big bait, but let's try it.
It's a pretty big send.
Let's try it. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. If we can't leak, I mean, yeah, I know they have Glacial Touch, right? But he has 3 canopies. That's, I don't know, 700,
yeah.
800 gold.
Dead value.
Useless.
Yeah, what does Julian have? Julian has nothing. What the fuck?
Yeah, we need to pray that we win it. He has a split, so splitting with the Glacial Touch is
not
great.
Yeah, we easy win. As long as my guy leaks too. Please leak.
Yeah, my guy definitely leaks. And your guy definitely leaks.
Yeah, it's GG. Great call. Easy. Whew. That egg.
Okay, so we need to remember what we won with.
I was Fiesta, you were Castle.
Easy.
Fiesta Castle. Yeah, we will see it on the scoreboard anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like last time. We just gotta get game 3.
Look at Julian, he was 10 workers.
Oh, wow. What the fuck?
Yeah.
That looks like my build, game 4. Game 4 against Lucian Drakir.
10 workers, leaking 92%.
Yeah, that was me. I don't get the egg.
Yeah, I mean, they're trying it, right? That's their only way to come really back into the game. If we miss the egg somehow, if we don't see it, and yeah. Then we miss send on 13. Then it's a pro.
Damn. Awesome. Well, good stuff.
So
good hard push.
With your Fiesta.
Yep.
Now I think it's time for me to Fiesta.
Okay. I think I'll go Pyro and be a chicken.
Oh yeah, that would be amazing. That would be.
Because worst case we can be. Wait, okay. So no, I would. So I'd be Castle and you'd be Pyro. Okay, that's. And that's fine.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. So you Fiesta, I Pyro.
I might not even lock in Pyro. I might lock in Leviathan.
Also a good idea.
Yeah.
There's the game. There it is. Come on, Elwan. It's just like yesterday. We just gotta finish. Both games.
Why didn't we win wave 10? I gave away that I'm Castle.
I know. Yeah. I mean, there's nothing they could have done.
Nah, I know. Definitely not. Definitely.
Because I'm really far ahead at that point. And then your Castle kicks you into gear.
Yeah.
Yeah, because if they king up 10, I mean, it saves them, yeah, but. Yeah, I hold every wave, even with full pushing. And you're just casually 400 under on 12 holding.
Yeah.
Glacial Touch.
Penny
was, I also think the reason why I called for that 12, it wasn't the 8, it was the LOD. I don't get why Penny added that LOD.
Yeah.
Because that tells me that you want us to not, like, oh my god, this is crazy.
Okay, so keep in mind, you go lock in, I go. Yes.
Sounds good. Oh, I almost want to hear what they say on this recent.
Exact explanation why. They have facial touch. And so this means that wave 12 can be quite easily covered. And I don't think it will be easily covered by Julian, though. And they are agreeing with me, and they are trying to break the egg here on 12, but that is exactly what Julian wants. They want to receive.
I have the Aquas to start
the
save,
nice.
Possibly go for a,
I don't know how bad those leak to a
snail.
Yeah,
we both re-snail again, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so definitely Pyro Looter, Pyro Cat.
What are you looking at?
Fight fire with fire.
Okay, so I'm very good on 15 and 16.
No,
sorry, yeah, 15 and 14.
Yeah.
That's great.
Any Andrian gamble here? Egg trying to survive the sand, but the fish was lacking on the side of the and Penny did not have. So we gotta tie up the series here. And that's a win.
Damn it. I get it.
Oh, he has a great Fiesta. 40%. Let's see about how about me. Looks like a 70-something, yeah.
Go that one. Yeah, not bad. I thought Aquas were way worse. Good stuff.
Yeah, I thought that. So he gets off with the 50%. Oh, 42?
Yep, 40.
Oh. Ah, yeah, 42, 42. Yeah.
Do I snail after income? Oh man, so tough.
I don't know.
I think I do. Because I mean, he's thinking I've started Pyro, so I've got no workers. So he thinks he gets a perfect Fiesta on too.
Yeah, maybe, yeah.
I'll try it.
Yeah.
I can already hear us saying, no dog, no dog, no dog.
Okay, I get a resend. Okay, let's see how bad that's gonna be. I have a nice split tank there for a second.
Whoa, what the hell? It's like a billion value. Wow.
Yeah, yeah, that's a lot. 67, okay.
And
your guy holds.
Yeah, he gets a dog out, so playing really safe. So maybe not Fiesta. Possible.
Yeah.
King up. Man, this is almost the 8 worker angle. Holy fuck.
Yeah, be careful because Burn can go 7 or 8 workers himself. Yep. I didn't send him here, but
yeah, I'll just, if you want. Yeah, I'll just go 7. Yes,
my lord. Oh, can I leave no send? Nah. So, I think I'm always going fire Ellie here, so I have to sell this.
Wanna turn up the heat?
Hey, that's mine!
But question is, do I go fire Ellie the first one or the second one? Because the first one is just toast.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Wanna turn up the heat? Not enough
gold. Oh my, I'm not killing anything! No, this is such a bad RNG. Such a bad RNG.
On my way.
Oh, and you're not holding too well with the pyro.
Yeah, because it's behind.
Yeah. You need a melee with the pyro. You can never decoil, decoil or whatever that is.
Yeah, but I held easy with it.
I know you did, yeah. Don't have to hold only your wave, you have to hold mine.
For sure.
Because I'm leaking again and again and again now.
Okay.
There is absolutely nothing I can do about it. Leaking after leaking after leaking. Hopefully I can... I don't have anything to kill the king here. Like, nothing. So just build tanks for your pyro, so it kills and survives.
Got it.
Yeah, bad, 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 very bad. But we have won games like this.
Yep, yep.
Right, so see, now the shit serpent in the back is not doing anything. If you had, like, a gargoyle and then upgraded it to something. But it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We got this. But keep in mind that your pyro is your DPS. You don't need any other.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, they're probably not going to send here. I wouldn't be surprised if they did, but let's see. Yeah, that's a... Fake send. Easy. Yeah, I should easy hold that. Depending how the split goes. Yeah, decent enough.
Oof, okay.
Okay, so on our next send, we have to income and king up. We have to go there to get the region up. And we might come back somehow later.
Okay. So I should not send a ghost knight on 8.
You can send it if you want. Yeah, sure. Just keep in mind there is a disciple and Eve, so it will get insta-zap.
Okay.
I don't even know what you can send there. But I will definitely just think of it.
Okay.
Oh, both of them have disciples, okay. Disciple Flower, Disciple Tempest. Okay, 15 might be an angle,
yep,
but
yep.
We have to get there.
Yeah,
have to get there first. Getting the regen, easy. Okay, I wonder if this is a full send. There's a king up, so I don't know. But I'm pushing anyway, that Fiesta. I needed the gold. Let's see how much. Oh, I hope this is enough. Yeah, it is. Ooh, okay.
Meat.
So, wave 13 looks interesting. Into 15.
Okay.
They will definitely go wave 10. Do you have an answer for that somehow?
I smell.
I'd say so.
Okay.
Hey, that's mine! That's mine! Shiny! Say cheese!
Ooh, I need the second Leviathan to hold here. I cannot sell that, so I'll just sell that. Oh, can I snap the mole? Yes, I'm snapping it. Easy, fam. Might not still be a hold, but snap the mole, so that's big, big, big. Pro Fiesta, 30%, 40.
Yeah, my Deep Quiller got insta-sniped. I don't know how.
Yeah, because of your rat. Your rat dies, and then the aggro shifts to the coiler. That's the same with the gun. If you put a T1 and it dies instantly to the boss, it shifts to any unit. But yeah, now we have the advantage. And yeah, press the attack definitely. And I think it's 13 into 15 angle.
Okay.
This will be a
blast.
Bite my tail on it. Bite my tail. Where's the treasure, precious?
I smell blood.
Lock and load. Target acquired.
They go with Titan. Okay.
Both of them, yeah. Yeah, they'd have to 13 us as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, my guy went death cap. Oh no, that was a mistake. Fuck. D60 including King Ups? My left side is looking great. Are you doing? I'm almost holding. Yeah, they would be leaking, but... Ooh.
Okay, so we've still got castle,
yeah, the same option.
Fiesta, castle, lock in. Okay. What did they have? They had Fiesta YOLO, so that means they only have, what is that, cash out left for both? Yeah, they're both cash out, okay.
Okay. Good to know. So maybe they will go for low worker starts.
Okay.
Or maybe they will go again for
high worker starts. Yeah.
High worker starts. Yeah.
How should we attack this?
Ooh, I think we both lock in.
Okay.
Or I lock in and you you castle. I don't know,
okay,
whatever
yeah,
you
yeah.
feel like.
I like that. I like that.
Yeah. Ooh. Fucking.
Gotta send it to 5.
Welcome to Nova.
Embargo, counterattack, pulverizer, okay.
20 seconds.
Yeah, cash out, low worker start on this guy.
Okay, yep.
Yes, my lord.
Cash out gun can go to 5 workers here, right? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, my lord.
Nice.
I got leaking just the hermit. Yep.
Easy. Pretty decent start. Good stuff.
Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we just need this to be like the game we won where the castle doesn't even matter. We win without the castle.
Yeah, that would be good. That would be great. Batman.
Consider it done.
I think that leaks. I'm not sure.
Very close. And he's pro leaking. So. Okay, we get some baby king. Okay. Better than they did. God damn. Hey, you're going for the re.
I will. Yeah, that should be.
I will too. Good. Said peewees, so maybe.
Day has come.
Snipes the brute, but I get at least three Rockos. Okay, nice. Good call on the re. Oh yeah, he didn't kill that one.
I might get my guy, but I think he kills one or two more.
Yeah, oh, we get more king though. Good call on the re. I think.
Yeah, I mean,
right?
It's not great, but yeah. And now we have to wave 8.
Got it.
For obvious reasons.
Yep, yep.
Oh, but your guy leaked 4. Nice.
Yeah, yeah. Honestly, I think I might re with the brute here. Just
okay.
Just because Penny's either going to shift for the Vulcan or. Because Penny needs to shift for the Vulcan. He's not just going to keep building veterans.
Okay.
For the clan.
And if he does, that just means there's no pressure on you, so. Yeah, he tries to shift, so Penny should leak again.
He has one veteran. Did he had it all the time?
No.
I killed most of my wave.
Nice.
Really good.
I think I got you covered.
Nice.
I get a Penny leak out of Penny. Okay, so we just take the mimic damage. That's nothing.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, my guy will boost the veteran for sure, so he's gonna pierce through my fiends, but that's okay.
Yeah, this one's nice and close with the castle.
Yeah.
Wow, Penny's still not Vulcan.
Looks like my guy is leaking, not sure how much.
I think mine too. Man, what is Penny doing?
I think he's pushing workers.
Yeah, I think definitely pushing. Penny wants a game 5. You just keep whittling them away.
So they haven't sent for last 2 waves. They might send big wave 10 to finish us. I'm not resending here.
Yeah. I mean, they sent on 7.
Yeah. Yeah, they did. I mean, I have Zerker that I'm showing for wave 10, so do they really send wave 10?
Yeah, you've got Avenger, like, we're chilling.
Yeah. I will even shift here to 40 gold.
And then what's our angle here? We skip in, we...
I'm thinking we go, because I want gold and you might want it. Oh, you already have your Doppler. Not sure.
Honestly, I think...
What's your play?
I think we skip. I really do.
Okay, let's skip that.
Because I think they might 11 us.
Okay, yeah.
A tough one, but...
Yeah.
For the hunt.
Okay, even if I sell this, I will not get the fatalizer, so that's bad. That case, I'll go another Zerker. I'll sell that and get another one of these.
Yeah. Oof.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good call.
Yeah, because we might even leak him here.
Yeah, my guy has a sovereign.
Yes, it is. Definitely go here.
And then, ooh, that's a tough one.
Let's hunt. You are next.
Don't have a great amount of magic then. I can always go for Zeus.
Oh, you're on fire. Oh, fuck.
What?
It says you're on fire.
Oh, what? Oh my god.
Yeah. Sus.
Yeah, that's okay. Time for some action.
No four eyes enemy is amazing.
There's one into me. Can I ever get to it? Nope. It's well protected. But am I leaking bad? I wouldn't say so. I'm leaking like 50, 60% maybe? Shutdown. 70%. I gave them a shutdown.
Okay, you get Julian a little bit.
Yeah.
You get some king off of him. And I
guess if our king lives. If our king lives. Because I honestly don't think it does.
We're fine.
Come on. Okay. Ooh.
Easy, baby. Oh. Easy.
Let's go. Yeah, so it's about all about the next sim. All about the next.
Woo! A little bit
all
of sweat.
All about the base. About the base.
A little bit of sweat. Never hurt anyone.
Penny is a little bit out. Oof. For the moment. Your castle kicks in.
Yep.
Woo! Oh my. Okay, we have to plan this next one really well.
I mean, I'd love to get to 15, but it feels like a starved game to where that might not work.
Yeah. So I can get the Fatalizer here.
Okay.
The on value. But it's kind of a fake value, I think.
Yeah, I think... I mean, Julian does have a lot of wasted value in those pixies. So maybe we can get them if they force us to 14 here. Yeah, because you're 140
under. I think they just go here. I think they go here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, no. What? Okay. We have to 14 now.
Yeah, we go with them here. And we just kill them.
Let's do that. It sounds like a plan, and I love it. Sending a... Centaur into all his peewees and whatever he spams.
I like that too. Come on, baby. Now I'm on fire. Awesome.
Nice. And I get my solve. It will be tanking quite a lot, but yeah, let's see. And then
boys.
I can send one brute.
Ooh, it can't end here.
And one dude. Come on, we need to win this. My sovereign instantly tanks, dude. What? Like instantly, before everything. And I'm still decent, but you need to hold. I'm killing almost everything. Oh, you do hold, okay. Oh, you don't have... For a second, I thought you had lifesteal.
Yeah.
Come on.
Sadly, that's it.
Oh, fuck. Time for dinner.
Tough one.
Yeah. Our league's on 11, dude. They were so bad. But...
Welcome to Nova.
And there's literally nothing I could have built better, like. I'm looking at the Samurai Soul, but there's a 4-eye, so yeah, there's no use for that. And other than that, nothing really. And even if you build a gate, I think the gate leaks more to the witch.
Yeah.
And if we try to send wave 10, I don't think we leak them. Your guy ups the cannon, and my guy has a sob, so...
Yeah.
Definitely not.
I maybe get a penny leak out of penny, but once again, your guy is sovereign, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Oh my.
Tough series.
It is, and it's very, very sus how my sovereign tanked this wave. Like, really sus. Like, I didn't get any value out of it. Anything. It didn't, I think it didn't even kill one creature. Oh my god, Penny shifted like 500 gold on 12.
Oh wow.
Penny shifted 500, 400 something gold on.
Yeah, I think he holds even if we sui push though. And we send so much less on 14. What was your pull, Vaughn? Your Sovereign or Feta?
Yeah, on my sub, and it died instantly. Like, I know I don't have Gargoyles, I know I don't have anything really strong to tank in front, but it just dies instantly, which is horrible.
Welcome to Nova. For the clan.
My hammer will carve this world asunder. My hammer will carve this world
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah.
56, would we have... Ah, we might... it's very close. 56. There's still the four eyes and three. In game, it was... four eyes and six. Yeah, definitely hurt. Unlucky. Try it again.
Cowboys.
Yeah, I'm not even sure if it's worth it for me to sandbox that person. Because maybe if my sov just lives, I don't know, 10 more seconds, I do much better.
Yes. 70, so that's a 5. Yeah, it's luck. I've done a couple of tests now, and it just comes down to what does the four eyes target instantly.
That guard in front of the Sovereign would have... Yeah, now it doesn't. Look, now it's targeting the Fatalizer instead.
Yeah, it's just
and the
luck.
Sovereign gets to kill a couple of the wave.
Yeah, my first...
I don't think it's ever a full hold, but...
Yeah, my first one was 3. It was 3 plus 4 eyes, then I got 5 plus 4 eyes, and then that one was the same leak in game. So it comes down to the luck of when who the 4 eyes targets.
Yeah.
For the clan.
If I didn't have that stupid second mask, and I just had the Green Devil instead, I think that would have been much easier. Oh, I didn't even put the pulverizer on the Sovereign right now. Yeah, even with the gargoyle in front of it, it gets targeted. Like, that's insane. That.
Tough one.
And that Fiesta game that I had, oh my god, so bad. But I also had bad options, like, I didn't have any other good unit for Fiesta, I had the Aquas.
Yeah.
And then the Aquas are very bad versus Dino on 4, like we can tell.
Yeah, I guess
I guess
there's Cat angle, but still not great.
Yeah. I mean, Cat would have been probably a little bit better.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's so different. I leaked 3 and the